girls in this group, but we've all had the same dream since we were really small. I'm from South Shields. I first realised I wanted to be a singer when I was about 6, and I was in the laundrette with my mum, and I just stood on top of a washing machine and I just started singing, "The sun will come out tomorrow." And all the old women in there were giving us 20 pences and that, and I thought, why, I can do this for a living.
I grew up in High Wycombe. I've been singing since I was 9. It all kicked off from primary school. And I did, "Ooh, stick cute, your mama too, and your daddy."
I'm from South Shields. When I was little, I used to sing at all the old people's homes at Christmas. They used to go, "Ee, Ped, you're going to be a star one day."
I grew up in Essex. I've always, always loved to perform. I used to do it with my brothers and sisters.
On the X Factor stage performing together, it's just amazing. And this week, we even got to sing with Jessie J.
It was so exciting seeing Jessie J because she was the one that put us through in Greece.
I'm slightly in love with them.
We walked through the audience. Everybody was on their feet, clapping and cheering for us and screaming. We were like, what is going on?
Come on, you can all run if you want.
We got to go on stage with Jessie J. It's the most amazing feeling ever.
Since doing that, it's just made us realise we want it even more.
What I want to do from now is take it even further, make it even better, take what you've got and blow everyone out of the water with it. I just want to push these girls. I want them to realise that this is their moment and these opportunities only come around once in a lifetime, and they've got to go for it and live in this moment.
Making my way over to my favorite place. I gotta get my body moving, shake the stress away. I wasn't looking for nobody where you look my way. Possible candidate, yeah.
Who knew that you'd be up in it looking like you do? You're making staying over here impossible. Baby, I'ma say your aura is incredible. If you don't have to go,
something a little a cappella, because what I heard in rehearsal just slayed. Honestly, honestly, it slayed even that whole performance. Y'all should hear them a cappella. They are crazy. That was so crazy.
Girls, incredible. Again, it's hard to fault you. You come back every week reinventing yourselves. Really great vocally, and I love the fact that you've raided Johnny Robinson's wardrobe.
Girls, it's like you've just come from nowhere. You came in as the underdogs, the girl band that were, you know, pretty good for a girl band. And now you're an incredible band that have a chance of winning this competition. We've got to know you a bit tonight. We've got to know the girls individually.